There's just a huge scrape and rub line along these cedars to my west. And the rut's starting to kick off. You've seen a lot more bucks on camera cruising, pushing, you know, these little bucks around. So the rut's right around the corner. We just need a good cold front to come through. So we're going to sit here. It's about 5:30, I think. See what happens. Hopefully one of these big bucks gets it up early and start searching for some of these does. Stay tuned.
But
our first set. And I just shot a nice buck. I don't even know if he's a 10 or an 8. Seen him about 120 yards away, and he was a big body deer. I was like, that has to be a buck, and sure enough, he came right to us, man, 30, 35 yards, and I hit him a little high, but he's a stud, man. So, stay tuned, we're gonna get down here in a little bit, and I'll show you.
Alright, so me and Jeremy just got out of the woods. We're heading over to our buddy Derek's. I guess he said he shot a nice buck. Got it all on film, so we're gonna go. So, we'll check back with you guys in a little bit. Thank you, boots, got more dirt than me. Got one thing to say.